In this video, we are going to share the common mistakes people make while walking and the right way to do it. Walking is a low-impact workout that is easy to do, requires no equipment, is very cost-effective, and when done consistently yields the same result as any other workout. Walking for 30 minutes can burn 100 to 300 calories. There are several other benefits associated with regular walking. Walking improves cardiovascular fitness. It prevents various health complications like diabetes, high blood pressure, stroke from occurring. It strengthens bones, improves muscle endurance, reduces stress, regulates the immune system. Despite its innumerable benefits, walking doesn't give the desired results to many. Why? What hampers the pace of walking? It is because of the unseen mistakes done while walking. Walking in a group, listening to music while walking, browsing through mobile phone applications, speaking to someone over phone or in person, not walking at a faster pace, looking here and there while walking are some of the reasons why many of us do not yield the health benefits of walking. Apart from this, not wearing proper outfit can also affect the walking pace of an individual. Wearing too tight clothes or clothes which are too loose will not help a person walk properly. Shoes can affect the walking pace to a large extent. Not wearing the right fit shoes will not only affect the walking pace, it will also affect the leg bones and muscles. Are you just counting the number of steps? If you are simply counting the number of steps, then you are doing it wrong. Walking does not mean simply counting the steps. The health benefits of walking depends on how many calories you burn, which again depends on the pace of your walk. The pace of walk is how many kilometers one covers within a specific time. For example, a walking pace of 9 minutes per kilometer will definitely burn more calories than a walk pace of 10 to 14 minutes per kilometer. Mistakes to avoid while walking. Do not walk with your head hung down. Keep your head straight and maintain a straight posture with your neck, back and shoulders so that you can breathe properly. Do not engage in other activities like gossiping, browsing through phone, or listening to music while walking. Keep your arms in action while walking. Do not keep them stiff or let them go wild. Swing your arms at the same pace as your body. Do not overstride. Take shorter and quicker steps. Change your route. Do not walk the same route every day. Stretch your leg muscles a bit after every walk. This will help you to remain flexible. If you find this helpful, please click the like button and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching.